Good morning, student. I, Mrs. Gaur, welcome you back on the YouTube channel of Lal Bagh Girls Inter College. Dear students, in my previous video, I have explained you the topic National Sports Award. In this topic, we have already discussed about Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratan Award and Arjun Award. Today, I will explain you the Dronachari Award, Dhyan Chand Award and Maulana Abul Kalam Azad Trophy. Let's start with Dronachari Award. It is officially known as Dronachari Award for outstanding coaches in sports and games. The award is named after Drona, often referred as Dronacharya or Guru Drona, a character from the Sanskrit epic Mahabharata of ancient time. It is awarded annually by the Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports. This award was instituted in the year 1985 to an outstanding coach. It carries a cash award of rupee 5 lakh, a statue of Dronacharya and a scroll. The first recipients of the Dronacharya award were Bhal Chandra Bhaskar Bhagwat for wrestling, Om Prakash Bhardwaj for boxing and O.M. Nambiar for athletics, who were honored in 1985. Now see the winners of 2019. In regular category, Vimal Kumar was awarded for badminton, Mohinder Singh Dhillon for athletics, Sandeep Gupta for table tennis. In lifetime category, Shri Mirzwan Patel for hockey, Shri Rambir Singh Khokar for kabaddi and Shri Sanjay Bhardwaj for cricket. Dhyan Chand Award. It is officially known as Dhyan Chand Award for lifetime achievement in sports and games. The award is named after legendary Indian hockey player Dhyan Chand, wizard of hockey, who scored more than 1,000 goals during his career. It is awarded annually by the Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports. This award was instituted in 2002. The award carries a cash prize of rupee 5 lakh and the scroll of honor. A 9-member committee evaluates the nomination and later submits their recommendations to the Union Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports for further approval. The first recipients of this award were Shahrukh Raj Birzdar for boxing, Ashok Diwan for hockey and Aparna Ghosh for basketball, who were awarded in 2002. Now see the winners of 2019. Manuel Fabric awarded for hockey, Manoj Kumar for wrestling, Anup Basak for table tennis, Nitin for tennis and C. Laurel Hasuanga archery. Now see Maulana Abul Kalam Azad Trophy. Maulana Abul Kalam Azad Trophy was instituted in 1956-57 as a running trophy by the Government of India. The trophy is awarded by the President of India each year to a university which has all-round best performance in sports at inter-university, national and international competition. Guru Nanak Dev University Amritsar won this trophy 22 times. The amount of award money for the overall winner university has been enhanced from 10 lakh to rupee 15 lakh and for first runner-up and second runner-up, money has been enhanced from rupee 5 lakh to rupee 7.5 lakh and rupee 3 lakh to rupee 4.5 lakh. In 2019, Punjab University Chandigarh has won the Maulana Abul Kalam Azad Trophy. Guru Nanak Dev University Amritsar has got the second position while Punjab University Patiala has to settle for the third position. The birth date of Maulana Abul Kalam Azad is celebrated as the National Education Day. He was the first Education Minister of India. Well, student, here, you must know about the Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports. The Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports is a branch of the Government of India which administrates Departments of Youth Affairs and Department of Sports in India. Kiran Riju is the current Minister of Youth Affairs and Sports. Okay student, this is all for today. Watch the video carefully and make your notes accordingly. Thank you. Enjoy your day.